right now we're just warming up. Getting our knees nice and warm before you go hit some squats. Compound movement. After about 4 sets of these, we're gonna go get some light close stand squats.
Was that too light for you?
Too light. We're going heavy.
I'm apparently too light for it. Hey. Look at those big legs.
They're massive.
Big and strong. Love don't come easy and I miss you so much. I miss you so
much. Tell me. Your kneecaps look like squares.
They look like squares.
What do you mean? What do you mean you can't see your quads? They're right there. They're taking up the majority of your leg. I don't even have the nearest shape like that. Oh, man.
Yours are cut off though.
Yeah, you got same size quads. Making me look bad.
Big girls.
She looks like she's about to break some world records.
Shut up. Plane sped to the
sun. I miss you. This is what is called a thigh adductor and abductor machine.
Or bad girl.
We call it. Good girl, bad girl. Right now, as you can see, I'm obviously the bad girl. Ooh, I know I feel like
this. That's the face they make, too. Uh-huh. See, it's hard to be a good girl.
Very hard. You gotta practice like a nun. No sex. Stay abstinent.
Oh, what's that? That pin drops to about 160.
Uh-huh.
That's when those bad girls start hurt real bad.
I'll pull my groin real fast when they start
leg. Yeah, those is mainly about picking it up.
Yeah.
Initially, because if you just try and...
Those muscles are so little.
If you just try and yank it right off the bat, you're gonna tear your groin. And it hurts so bad. But, one secret, all bodybuilders that have good legs have the worst stretch marks right in their groin. You just never see them. We all have them.
Been slipping back, heading south, car sick on a Tuesday, missing cash, blacking out, heartless in a few ways, shit for luck, elbow shredded, I held them steady like too late, please calm the fuck down, I'll do whatever you
say. Constant tension on the glutes.
I'm living too hard in this time that I stop it, but rising on up and then tumbling down, well, that's part of the process, bar tabs on a hot night in a cold basement, you say I'm crazy. But I feel amazing. My mother told me that the world is
holy shit.
I wanna hold them till they burn right.
It's not even arm day.
Don't ask me questions, cause I'm tired of confessing. And I know that it's not much to say. But I swear that I'd like to change. I can't sleep, I hope I stay awake.
Go the distance.
I feel like everybody's eyes on me. I can't sleep.
loud, the ground, stupid, you know? Shit,
scaring all of my old friends. Fell down on Bedford, hope that it's not broken. Safe to say, I might have had too much of some of these potions. I love you so much, I'm staying here all night. Don't wanna get up, I don't wanna stop, I don't wanna close my eyes. I'd rather not give a fuck and end up with some scars. The night's just long enough for me to build it up and let it fall apart. My mother told me that the world just got its plans. I want...
What, you talking about me? Hell yeah. That right there is the donut man. The king of all donuts in the state of Tennessee, right there.
Bringing out the handy dandy notebook.
Hold them till they burn right through my hands. Don't ask me questions, cause I'm tired of confessing. And I know that it's not much to say, but I swear that I'd like to change. I can't sleep, I hope I stay awake.
Though, you ever seen a girl do five plates on a leg press? I think not.
time.